Hello and welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and today we are going to use Abbyy Finereader to convert a PDF into a Word document. Now, what's interesting about this specific file is that the quality of the PDF is a scanned image, and there are some areas where it's very blurry and some of the text has been marked through. The first thing I'm going to do is launch Abbyy Finereader. And I want to use the OCR editor today. Now, when I click that button, it's going to open up the File Explorer window, and I can choose my file to load into the OCR editor. The document that I am using today is a 72-page file. And again, this is a scanned document. Now that the OCR is completed, I want to zoom out of my image and my text panel. And now we need to do some cleanup throughout this file. Now, the first thing that I notice is that there is a signature at the top of this page. So let's zone this a little more appropriately. I'm first going to zone the text fields, and we're going to just place an image zone in the middle of the text zones. I'm then going to reorder the fields to make sure that the reading order stays the same in this file. And then we're going to recognize the page once again. Now, what this is going to do visually is keep the document exactly the same, but in the background, it allows me to adjust the actual text and I can fix any of the misspellings. So this currently says 2023 CPHOA rules and regulations and policies. And then we also need to fix the text underneath the signature. And the reason that we're keeping that image zone inside of the document is so that we can apply alternate text to the signature itself. Now, in this example, we have a table, but I really want to make sure that the text is coming through appropriately. So we have leasing property within Crystal Park. This appears to be correct. Now what I'm going to do is simply go through the rest of the pages and validate that the text has come through appropriately. Because this is a scanned image, there are situations where I want to delete some of the text, and I can do that in the text panel by simply selecting it and deleting it. Now you may notice that there are some blue highlights. This is what's called a low confidence character, and what it does visually is it tells me that I need to just validate that it is correct. And now what I'm going to do is run through the rest of this document and just visually update any misspellings that are occurring throughout the document. And I'm going to go page by page, which will certainly take some time. Okay, here's another good example. I have some poorly scanned text at the bottom of this page, and I want to re-recognize that specific area. And because it's lined out in the document, I want to fix it. And I'm simply going to retype it. Crystal Park Board of Directors at a duly called and held meeting of the Board of Directors on January 5th. All right, let's move on to the next page. All right, so it looks like I'm going to have to fix that on almost all of these pages. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy this text because I have a fill-in. I'm going to need to edit it in every instance. And I'm simply going to copy and paste it at the bottom of it. All right, and once I'm done with that, this particular file, I'm actually going to take to Microsoft Word. So the goal is to make sure that all of my text is good. We're gonna pretend that I went through all of the pages and zoned everything accurately. I obviously have some issues on each one of these pages, but that's okay. And what I'm going to do is save the file out as a Microsoft Word document. And to do that, I'm simply going to select the Save button. I already have editable copy, and let's select Save and save the file. All right, next we're gonna just take a peek at the Word document. And some of those pages that I did originally are looking pretty good. Anyways, I'm now gonna clean up this Word file, But what you just saw was how to take a scanned PDF and convert it into an editable Microsoft Word document. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.